Jam.
Whoa! This reminds me of my nose. It's nothing like your nose.
It's nothing like your hair. Whatever. Orange
chocolate. A toaster.
Toaster.
An oven.
Oven.
A microwave. A fridge. It's so tiny. A dishwasher. A helicopter. Deodorant.
Deodorant.
Orange chocolate isn't only an outlet. It's not deodorant.
Deodorant. Outlet.
What's an outlet?
Outlet.
An outlet is where you plug stuff in.
Plug charges in.
It looks like deodorant to me.
Deodorant.
Pringles.
Pringles.
Oh, you got that one right. And look, it's toenail flavor. Isn't that great?
A nail polish flavor.
Bloom, are you okay?
Oh, I trust you.
No.
No.
Oh, okay, well, I'm just going to go check out the bathroom, okay? Whatever, Annabelle.
Whatever, Jerry.
Yay!
Yay!
That is one sexy toilet. It's just so majestic. I can't take my eyes off of it. It's gorgeous.
Gorgeous.
It's a work of art. I'm gonna marry that. I'm gonna marry that, guys. I'm gonna marry that and then get a restraining order on it.
Restraining
order. Yeah. I'm gonna do it. I'm a chief.
I'm a chief.
Well, that was weird.
Weird.
What just happened?
What just happened?
Annabelle, you married the toilet and then you got a restraining order on it.
Order.
I think I just said hello to the janitor. Annabelle, just go to sleep.
Go to bed.
Bloom, I have a question.
What just happened?
What is it,
what
Annabelle?
What is it, Tyrion?
Well, where are we? We're in Florida, Annabelle.
In California, Tyrion.
What's in Florida?
What's in California?
Florida's a state.
California's a
state. It's like, I don't know, it's where we are right now.
Where we are right now.
So it's like a butthole? Yeah,
poop
sure,
hole?
It's like a butthole. No, just go to sleep.
Go to sleep, right now.
I think I just said hello to the janitor.
Hello to the janitor.
Annabelle, would you stop making that noise? Bloom, I'm bored. Then why don't you go back to sleep? Well, I want to go outside. Then go outside, Annabelle. Well, I want you to come with me. Fine.
Fine.
Come, let's go.
Ugh.
Whoa, it's like a butthole out there. Don't you think, Bloom? Yeah, sure. It's like a butthole. Now let's go.
Fine.
Bloom, I want to stare at the sun. Okay, Annabelle, then stare at the sun. I'll just be right here. All right.
Answer me.
Answer me right now, son, or else we're getting a restraining order.
Let's try it.
Bloom, answer me. Well, that's because the son can't talk, Annabelle. Yes, it can. No, it can't, Annabelle.
No, it can't, too.
Your dad wasn't talking to me last night. Annabelle, it wasn't even talking to you last night, and you weren't even outside last night. Well, it must have been my imagination. Yeah, it must have been your imagination. Son, you better talk to me right now. And I know it wasn't my imagination. I know you were talking to me. You know, if we could just, you know, be best friends forever, stare at the sun together, even if you know you are the sun, and we could eat strawberries and tell our esophaguses to turn red and dance up the sun tomorrow.
Tomorrow.
Annabelle, the sun is going to talk to you. Yes, it will. Just look. Just look.
2 hours later.
Annabelle, my eyes
are
hurting.
Oh, mine
are too.
Oh, mine are too.
No, it's not, Annabelle.
No, it's not,
Cherry. Yes, it will.
No, it's not.
That is magical because we're at a resort. Annabelle, that makes no sense.
What the Nickelodeon Hotel Series?
6.5 hours late.
Cherry, am I going inside? My eyes are hurting.
Son, I am not leaving.